Welcome back to Studio Chatter. How do you make your choices when it comes to the easy versus the not so easy? We have our opinions. Maybe they match up with yours.
Ooh, let's see.
What are we starting with, guys?
I want to start. Okay. I've been thinking about this for a couple weeks. I hear people say they don't iron. And I think, how do you not iron? Like, you have to look sharp. So do you guys iron or do
Rarely.
You dry clean?
I try not to. I used to do it more. Now I dry clean. And then with the boys' shirts, I've been buying those no wrinkle ones.
That's a lot.
Which has
though.
Helped.
Yeah, but they're still wrinkly.
I still dry clean theirs. And then every couple weeks. But that's about the only thing
shirt
I do anymore,
laundry
guys.
Laundry is like a dollar.
Yeah, it's worth
it's
it.
It's like a dollar.
And that takes me like a half an hour to get a
right.
nice press.
And I actually have burns from the iron.
And then like something silk like that, I'd be like, okay, keep it on low. Yeah. And then I'd forget. And then it's like.
I would not buy that shirt. Because I would
dry clean it.
If I did, I would dry, but I purposely, like when I pick things.
But you're going to, well, that one
it
might
could
not
be cold water wash.
Cold water wash and hang it and maybe toss it in the dryer for a second.
Just
pull
just
it
like,
out.
This. Okay, this, so friends. This is all you need.
Because I use this. But dang, I use it.
I do occasionally,
maybe,
but not
yeah.
often.
This I mean, like, I have one. Yeah,
you spritzer
oh, yeah,
that
you
on
just
and tug and.
Well, I never knew about this.
My sister-in-law gave me that.
Have you been
like
under
a
rock?
She's still ironing, so maybe
no,
so.
No, no. I mean that in the kindest
oh,
way, but
it
like,
sounded fine.
my mother is a traditional iron person.
My
so,
mom too.
So literally,
Matt's mom would iron like his Levi's,
yes.
T-shirts,
handkerchiefs,
yes.
and pillowcases,
underwear.
Everything.
Yeah, I mean, I have another very good friend, Melissa, who still before she puts the sheets and everything on her bedding, still irons all of those and the pillowcases.
Sometimes, like if there's a really bad wrinkle, I just. Hurry and get the iron out and zip it right over the sheet. Just
no, 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 no.
You guys, I can't handle it.
Oh, no. No, no, no,
I just
no.
have
I just,
to when
I can
clean
think of about
on the bed.
A thousand other things that I could do with my time okay, besides
so you use
ironing.
This regularly.
I do, and it comes in little travel size containers so you can take it on the road with you.
Mm. It really does work. I mean, it's not great. It's not going to give you, like, crisp clean, but it really does release
kinda, like,
the wrinkles.
Creases in your
I do like.
Okay, so you're wearing a new dress?
Uh-huh.
Because I can tell it's nice and ironed. Now what are you going to do with it?
Well,
when
this
you
one,
something?
I could iron it, like, on the back where I'm sitting. I would probably pull out my iron, do a little iron, but when it got, like, dirty, dry clean it, unless I could just wash it and hang it.
Okay.
So I'm really good friends with Joe at Allen Dry Cleaners in Springville. Yes.
Okay.
And I know, like, just I know when I have to have things very crisp and clean, you know, especially like if I'm working a booth at the, you know, on the road or something, I'll take those and I'll say medium to heavy starch and then just put them right into the suitcase and they stay. And then for the things that maybe wouldn't or the cotton things that need a little, you know, and you can put them in the bathroom with some hot steam or and put the spray this on and then just kind of tug it and shake it out. Or like you said, in the dryer on low cycle or something. With kids, with everything. Yes. I mean, I have had moments literally, I mean, just use your imagination, but being half dressed and trying to iron and like burning my skin.
Oh, I've
you
done
know,
that on my
iron.
Body
yes,
and
on
I
my body,
my
yes.
skin.
You're ironing clothes on your body?
When it's wrinkled like linen
and
pants.
And you just got after me for maybe getting a wrinkle out of my sheet.
I should have, Stacey.
The only
way
thing
worse.
I've really done on an ironing board is like tried to, when before flat irons
you
came
did.
Along, I did. I used to try and lay down on the ironing board and like iron my hair.
I would just scorch
Can you
my
imagine
hair. It would burn it off.
You did it too?
Yeah, my mom did it to me once, but I haven't tried. I don't dare.
My gosh. Okay, moving on.
Okay, next.
Well, since we were talking about laundering and dry cleaning and all of those, there were a couple of other things that came up when I was thinking about that. So actually, my mom had brought it up. When you're cooking, it's and nobody ever really talks about this, but when you're over the stove and you're cooking, do you have a favorite burner, like the go-to burner, the one that does it every time for you?
On the right. I think whatever you're handed.
Yours is front right.
If you're left-handed.
So pretty much because I have, there's five. It's a flat, but it's traditionally that one. But some people will say, you know, it's the left if they still have coil top stoves you know, the electric range, maybe on the left-hand side. But everybody seems to have their favorite
burner. I like, if I'm going to make spaghetti, I start making my meat sauce on the right side and boil my stuff on the left side. Yeah, have it.
And maybe corn, if you do in the sauce back. In the back.
Alfredo in the far left.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, yeah. Every time. Crazy That's creatures. Funny.
If you didn't know about wrinkle release, changing gears again, I'm in shock and awe.
She's the only one that I am.
My good friend Rachel, though, introduced me to these. If you don't, and now I shouldn't tell you because then they're going to be all gone at the store. If you don't know about color catchers, this is another great invention.
No, I don't,
so
actually.
You, if you, you know, throwing the darks and the whites together, big no-no.
Right.
Right? Right. But
this will
with color catcher, color. You sure can. You can just throw in one of these.
Like my heart is like, ooh.
I can throw them all in together.
You're combining loads.
I still am a little hesitant myself. I'm like, I don't know if a red should go in there with the white.
Maybe I'd try mine.
But you know, you can mix a few grays and
this would be
mix
so
it up
good for
bit.
Kids. Because when my kids turn 12, I had them all start their own laundry and they just throw it all in. And
so, don't know.
So this would be super good.
But it really does. It goes in white, and sometimes it comes in blue from the denim or
red. My gosh,
red,
we had so much to talk about, and we talked about ironing for so long.
Wow, and I don't even do that much.
I know, and they're telling us to be quiet.
Like 3 minutes of my whole life.
We're coming back to other fine details another day.
Yes. Okay.
Okay, I'll think.
Coming up next, and speaking of taking the easy way out, we'll take a look at the art of canning. Stay with us.